Hello friends, welcome to Banik Smart Class. I am Alok. Today we are going to discuss about your how to find square root of non-perfect square number. I discussed two tricks. Today only we discuss about one trick. That is your two-way concept. What concept? Two-way concept. Now we use this two-way concept in this question. Root over of 75. Root over of 75. You know that 8 square 64, 9 square 81. Suppose we take 8 square 64, 75 minus 64 is equal to 5 minus 4, 1, 7 minus 6, 1. 11 divided by 2a concept. Suppose here a is 8. 2a means 2 into a for 8. 2 is 16. 11 divided by 11 divided by 16. Then 16, 7 is 112. Approximately value here. 0.7. This result is 8.7. Root over of 75. This result is what? 8.7. Approximation value of square root of this number. Come to the next number. Root over of 87. You know that 9 square 81. 7 minus 1 is equal to 6. 6 divided by 2a concept. Here 9 is a. Suppose 2 into 9. 2 cancels. This is your 1 by 3. 1 by 3 means 0.33. This result is 9.33. It is the square root of 87. Clear? Come to the next number. 2453. It's a square root. 50 square 2500 minus 2500. 2500 minus 2453. 10 minus 3 is equal to 7. 9 minus 5 is equal to 4. 47 is equal to minus 47. Because 2500 is greater than the 2453. So that I write that minus 47. Okay. Minus symbol also used here. Because 2500 it is the greater number 2453. 50 square. Then minus 47. Divided by 2a concept. 2 into a means here 50. 2 into 50. That means 47 divided by 100 means 0.47. 50 minus 0.47. That means 49.53. This is your answer. 2453, it's square 49.53. Clear? This is your 2a concept. Thank you very much. Bye.